We're going inside. Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Blown over.
very fine Nazi kill in there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Troop transport. More dead kids. Sent us too many times.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Scream through.
Yes, sir.
You believe a penny box?
So then, Bep.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
I've got you!
What a fucking circus!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework coming from that control box over there?
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I fell into the door.
Trigger the goddamn incinerators. Turn it off, turn those dials.
Shit.
Wait, shit!
Try this one.
Come on! Come on!
We're all screwed!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry! What are you doing?
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
It's starting!
Stop it, Captain Blazkowicz!
Get over here and open this thing! Blazko, shame broken for you over there!
Bastard!
It was so recent!
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Everybody's still breathing?
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster room.
Got a wall open from this side! Hold on! I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Oh! Oh! That's him, isn't it? That's him!
What the hell?
Stop it, okay?
This may be it, mate.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Grab a hold of yourself, planet. It's war. People die. Your life's no more precious than the next boss master bite. It's down in a trench somewhere. Fuck, man. That's what matters.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered. So many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget to touch him.
I like yours too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters. Listen, all you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes, an astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General Deathshead. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Try something. You'll know what to do.
Broke my hand.
tygodni?
Tak, panie doktorze.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu... Kochani,
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Haben Sie noch Fragen?
Zeichnen Sie!
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
Strange sensation, trapped in my body. I black out, I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital? No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Meine Mama!
Meine Mama!
Schwestern! Komm aus hier!
Ich hab mich!
Komm aus hier!
Anja!
Mach das doch! Lass dich schaffen!
Was hier vorgeht, die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung
angegriffen. Unsere Befehle lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was machen wir mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung.
Tato.
Bring sie zu Keller. Tato. Soll der entscheiden?
Komm mal auf! Scheiß!
Was?
Blick in Gefecht, mach weg!
Was?
Arschlöcher!
Nazis, komm!
Anya, where'd they take you? Legs are like jelly. Fingers feel numb. Mother of all headaches. No one should be made to die like this.
Versammlung
gegen die Kamera!
shooting folks who can't defend themselves.
Thank you.
żołnierzem? Musisz walczyć. Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army. USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
They surrendered?
Because of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?